So today is Lancer Day, and today is the kickoff to the home football season for Shawnee Mission East, and we've got a big parade, and we've got all the kids, really big pep rally. It's just so much fun. It's a great tradition, and it's a great thing for the community to come together. So the parade starts at City Hall and goes all the way down Mission and ends in the Village Shopping Center. And this tradition has been going on for at least 50 years.